franchise, John Cena.
The following contest is a fatal four-way Extreme Rules match and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship. Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
No doubt about it, the absolute greatest of all time.
And nobody has been on top longer, and nobody has changed the game more.
You can't debate Cena's achievements, but you have to wonder, has Hollywood softened Big Match John?
Get ready for the entrance of the big dog.
I really miss Cole doing that, Saxton.
I think I'd do it better.
I think it was subpar at best.
Introducing the challenger, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns!
Well, here is the merciless leader of the Bloodline.
Yeah, you can make the argument that the Bloodline is perhaps the most dominant group in the history of WWE.
I think you're right, Saxton. Roman put his entire family on his back and has since pushed them all to incredible heights.
He's achieved things that most only dream of. Just piles of championships.
Made the long climb up the mountain and shoved everybody else off of it. Protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now is tougher than ever.
The beast is here.
Time for a beatdown, cowboy style.
Introducing the challenger from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
The Beast Incarnate has been involved in some of WWE's biggest matches.
He's always a spectacle to see in action.
And there are undoubtedly more unforgettable moments on their way. It's time to do it the cowboy way.
Brock Lesnar's won multiple WWE and Universal title reigns, King of the Ring, the Royal Rumble, and Money in the Bank.
And perhaps the most dominant competitor in WWE history. Lesnar's crushed countless champions and legends throughout his storied WWE career.
I got a real strong feeling we're gonna see more of that dominance courtesy of the Beast Incarnate.
Make way for the double champ.
And introducing the champion, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds. He is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Imagine all the hard work, the training, and the perseverance it takes to win a title in WWE. Now double it, and you can see the magnitude of this man's accomplishment.
In WWE, the only thing more difficult than becoming champion is staying champion. And his journey was twice as hard, but the work from here is double too.
But if anyone is up to the challenge, it's this guy. You talk about standing at the top of the mountain. This guy is at the peak of Mount Everest.
Indeed, it is going to take a monumental effort to take either one of this guy's titles.
You can see it in everyone's eyes. They want this championship. I have a feeling we're about to learn a lot about these superstars and what makes them tick in this Extreme Rules match.
These matches always stress me out. An environment like this can turn a superstar into someone they never thought they'd become.
There's no countouts in this one. Reigns turns that around. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Lesnar caught by surprise.
Delivered into the barricade.
And now thrown back into the ring.
Cena letting his opponent know who's in charge here.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Pulled in from
belly to belly.
With all the destruction, with all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you've got to do. You have to be aggressive and stay on the attack.
That's what it's all about. Pull out all the stops, dig down deep. Do what you have to do.
This takes strength, speed, and innovation. And don't forget about a merciless mean streak.
Driven into the barricade. Hits him with the counter.
The barricade.
Oh, nothing fancy with that boot. Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Into a powerbomb.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
The challenger eating up some damage. To the floor.
Oh man, meeting the barricade.
On the outside. Back suplex under the barricade.
Holy, meet the barricade.
Mind games in full effect from the Apex Predator. Whip back into the ring.
The Apex Predator showing no concern for his opponent.
He's outside of the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Headbutt in the back of the neck. The champ trying to roll with these hits. Great counter. Into the barricade. Off the barricade. And there was some force on that move. Orton able to counter.
Sent straight into the barricade. Oh, man, the beast just might be unleashed.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Toss their opponent. He returns to the ring.
Opponent a chance to recover.
uses his instinct.
The pipe handle.
Hoist it up.
Cena powerbomb from Cena.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
That what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Back suplex, no! Driven down.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Fighting back with a counter.
attention that was placed on attacking the torso seems to have paid off here.
That systematic breakdown could become the deciding factor.
Something tells me he's looking to hit more than a home run here.
Practice. Right out of ringside and back to the mat. Impact on the backdrop. A championship level move.
He'll take things into the ring.
Big punch finds its mark.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
Hooked him up.
Angle belly attack suplex.
Cena has it on.
Now this is just too far. Get some control in there.
His aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
We could have a new champion.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
That'll eliminated. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling.
Shifted.
Will it be? Reigns from the street. He's eliminated. Coming back into the ring. Back to the action.
Hurricane.
This is just ridiculous. Look at the power. This is downright superhuman.
Into the suplex.
He's taking this to the floor now.
He saw it coming.
Boom! Just one right after the other. Can't be stopped. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. He has truly gone to a different zone, you guys. Into the ring.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top! And Orton just barely manages to escape a pinfall.
You
see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
And he clearly knows that as long as he has the kendo stick, he has the power here.
Boom! And Cena able to break.
Wedging the chair into the turnbuckles. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. He gets back into the ring.
Performance and victory, surviving against every other superstar in this match.
An amazing performance, outlasting three different opponents.
It was a real testament to his abilities.